Does that ever get boring?
Oh, jeez, this is absurd. I thought you liked this class.
I do. Which is why I threw myself passionately into the assignment. Read about an American who has a positive influence on society. I chose Erica James, the Washington Chronicle journalist who's in prison, not revealing her sources.
Well, maybe you're...